Hello, my friend. If you don't know what Betaflight stick commands are, then you gotta learn something today. This quad here flies in angle mode, and whenever I let go from the right stick, it drifts to the left. To fix that, I put it on a flat surface, disarm, and then do this stick combination. This calibrates the accelerometer to the current flight controller attitude, and usually results in a lot more neutral flight position. If you still find it's always biased towards one direction, you can trim the accelerometer manually. To do that, I disarm and go full throttle. Now let's assume it was drifting to the right, I will trim it to the left. It clicks around 1 point per second, so bop, 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 that was 3 points to the left. Probably around 10 in total now. And 10 points, ACK trim, result in a slight but noticeable drift. So if that was news to you, you should check out this table here, or just Google Betaflight stick commands. If you are flying a programmable flight controller, do not use the trim tabs on your transmitter. That will only confuse things. Calibrate the flight controller properly and leave all trims at their center, where they belong. If everything's centered properly, it doesn't only hover better, it also flies a lot more predictable. And to finish off this video, I would like to show you the piloting skills of a professional micropilot. He flies for a living, and his hovering skills are pretty amazing. Let's see where he is. Oh yeah, here. He likes lime. It's not easy to see with a bare eye what he's doing, but let me slow it down for you 10 times. Wow, look at that. Perfect throttle control. He flies like his life depends on it.